How to forward transfers with Tranxfer. First, go to the Logs tab to see all the transfers. If the transfer is not expired, click to open it. Then, go to Copy Transfer button. This will automatically open the transfer with all the info, and you just need to click to the blue button on the right side of the screen.